Like elsewhere, coronavirus is quietly changing in India, making itself resistant to antibodies. As of now, 19 such variants are already present in the country. Researchers associated with multiple government institutions have established it. Scientists attached with CSIR, Institute of Genomic and Integrative Biology in Delhi, the Academy of Scientific and Innovative Research, and Kurnool Medical College in Kurnool, Andhra Pradesh, analyzed over 240,000 SARS-CoV-2 genome sequences from 133 countries and identified 86 with escape mutants or variants with genetic changes that make them resistant to antibodies. Researchers from these multiple government institutions said that 19 of these 86 variants were found in India. An escape mutation is one that allows the SARS-CoV-2 to evade antibodies specific to the spike protein the virus uses to enter the human cells. All vaccines are designed to generate antibodies against the spike protein to try to block the virus's entry into the cell. The findings come at a time when the government has decided to accelerate genome sequencing to track changes in the pathogen after a variant of SARS-CoV-2 in the UK had significant structural and behavioral changes, making it 70% more infectious than the original COVID strain. Experts point out that cases of COVID-19 reinfection should also be followed up with genome sequencing. Of the more than 1.01 crore COVID-19 positive cases reported in India, only about 6,400 samples have been genome sequenced. In contrast, the UK with 2 million cases has already sequenced 1.57 lakh samples.